I just thought I would do a video about dreams. And I thought I would be funny and relay a really weird dream that I still remember very well, and it's one of my favorite dreams I've ever had. I had a dream once, and I infamously call it the bread dream. I had a dream once where I was driving down the highway. I was driving really fast, and I was really happy. But on my shoulder, and I swear to God, I was driving like this. And on my shoulder was a bag of sliced white bread. It was in a clear plastic bag, you know, with a twist tie on the end. It was on my bag, or on my shoulder, and I was driving. And I was like, "I love you, bread." And I sounded like that too. "I love you, bread." And then down the road, I saw coming from the other direction a cop car, and I'm like, "Oh no!" And I throw the bag into the passenger seat because I knew that I was going to get pulled over. The policeman swings around and pulls me over. I see his lights flashing and everything. He comes up to the window, and I go, "What seems to be the problem, officer?" I swear to God, I'm talking like this. The officer goes, "I pulled you. Do you know why I pulled you over?" "Why, no, I don't know why you pulled me over."
"You seem to have had a loaf of bread on your shoulder."
"I don't know what you're talking about, officer. It was in the passenger seat the whole time."
"Well, I'll let you off with a warning this time, but don't let me catch you with it again."
"Yes, sir." And the officer drives away. And I turn to the bag, the and I drive away, and I turn to the bag of bread in the passenger seat, and I go, "That was close, bread. I love you, bread." And then I wake up. That is my weird dream. So I was just wondering if you guys could tell me or tell the rest of us a story about your weird dreams, or maybe even dreams that come true. I have dreams that have come true. I had a dream the other night that I gave someone a hug and they told me I stunk. So I took a shower the next morning, making sure that I did not stink anymore. So I just think dreams are really interesting. So, what's your dreams? What are your dreams? What have you dreamed? How about that? Okay, have a great day, bye guys. Bye-bye.